All right, let's see here. So what's up, everybody? Boy, John Deere Man 22 here. Welcome back to another video. So, yeah. Hold on a minute. Anyway, as I was saying, I'm back for another episode. So yeah, we got a couple of new things. Yeah, from what the off screen, actually. Sorry about that, you guys. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, the 8950s all the way over there. I don't know, downstairs probably. So, yeah, just busy combining right now. I'll show you one of the things we got when it comes time to unload. I'm sure you guys could almost see it all the way over there. But sorry about that, you guys. Now I'll show you it when it comes time to unload. So, yeah, we're you guys can see it all the way over there. Yes, sir, we did get a grain cart. You guys don't even recognize the tractor on it. So, yeah. Now you guys can see the, those, you know, wagons are full. So, well, let's see here. Hold it. Hold. So, yeah, we got the Parker 6500 grain cart, and yes, sir, the John Deere 4320 got itself some duals, chrome stack, and a cab. Let's do this. I'm gonna wing her around because combine's all the way down there. Yeah, so I know what you guys are thinking. If the 4320 is here, then what's on the auger? Well, I will show you that when. Yeah, I'm just loading up now, and yeah, you got a small little window to look into, and just like that, we are finished unloading. Start the combine back up and away we go again. So, yeah. I know I missed a couple right there. And let's see, will it? Nope, it took it. Turn around and up and down rooms. I'm gonna start off by snagging that. Yeah, but this will be probably the only one I do for today. Today, I don't know if I'll do another one yet today or not. But I might. So, yeah. I did get the XBR2 combine added into the game. Got that in, so good now. So, and of course, there's no FS news today. I don't know when there'll be FS news again, but when I get turned around here to do the up and down bits, then I'm gonna jump in the 8950 and bring that tractor down here. So I'm just gonna throw a hard worker on. There. Oh yeah, here it is. New tractor. Case 1070. That's a repowered version of it as well, so. So yeah, we're just about full on this load, so. Yeah. But I guess I'm gonna talk to you guys in the next one.